a life taken too soon. A Jonesboro Training Center will remember the life of a young woman murdered while out on her run. A memorial workout for Sydney Sutherland will be held at the Griffin Training Center this weekend. Sutherland died 3 years ago in 2020 after she was kidnapped on a jog. People will have a chance to remember her through the workout.
It's really just all about bringing the community together to honor someone who was taken way too soon. It's not about us, it's all about her tomorrow or this weekend.
The event will be held this Saturday starting at 9. It is free to the public.